It's time for Tron. NASA has announced the results of a public vote for its next generation spacesuit design. With more than 60% of more than 200,000 total votes, the technology option won. NASA says it is laser focused on heading to Mars and that this new Z series of spacesuits will help determine what astronauts will live and work in on the Martian planet one day. But of course, what's hard to ignore is that this suit looks like the get-ups from the Tron movies, which we're guessing played a part in that public vote. As NASA explains, these suits will feature electroluminescent wiring never before used in a spacesuit. The options that ended up losing, shown at center and right here, were called biomimicry and trends in society. As Ars Technica explains, one cool thing about these suits is they aren't really suits at all. Astronauts will crawl into them through an airlock instead of suiting up. The suits are kind of like spaceships themselves. The suit won't be ready until November. It'll need to undergo testing in vacuum chambers and in indoor pools. And this version of the suit is the Z2. There could still be more prototypes and versions before we head to Mars. And a spokesperson for NASA told NBC they're actually happy to have the comparisons to Tron. We're always going to find those parallels between science fiction and reality. I'm all for it. Now, if only we could get Jeff Bridges into space. We're all for that. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.